Another video. Today I have my Extreme Rules 2019 predictions, and fun fact, at Extreme Rules 28, and for my 2018 predictions for Extreme Rules, that was the first time I have ever made a custom thumbnail, so basically it's kind of like an anniversary for that. Alright, but let's get back on topic. So let's start off with the Revival defending the Raw Tag Team Championships against the Usos. Honestly, I'm a huge fan of the Revival because they are amazing at tag team wrestling, and so are the Usos. So this is going to be a difficult match to predict because I want them both to win, but I'm going with the Usos for this one. Next up, one of the only three matches with a special stipulation. A last man standing match between Braun Strowman and Bobby Lashley. Honestly, this feud should just end already. Like, I'm not excited for this match, even though I am excited for our Last Man Standing matches, but this feud has been going on for far too long. Bobby Lashley just has no charisma. So, I'm going with Braun Strowman to win this. Up next, the United States Championship match, Ricochet versus AJ Styles. Couldn't they have just given a newer star the opportunity to face Ricochet for the US title? Because AJ Styles has been United States Champion twice and WWE Champion twice. He should let newer guys go over and get the opportunity. So, if WWE is smart, they will put Ricochet over AJ Styles, and that's what I'm going to do. Like, I'm picking Ricochet to retain the US title. Next up, Cesaro versus Aleister Black. Now, I was not a fan of how they reintroduced Aleister Black on SmackDown, but I just hope that this match will be worth the wait. So, these are like two of the hardest hitting guys in WWE, well, besides Shinsuke Nakamura. So, I'm going with Aleister Black to win this match. Up next, Triple Threat Tag Team for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. We have Daniel Bryan and Rowan versus Big E and Xavier Woods from the New Day and Heavy Machinery, which are Tucker and Otis. Now, this match is going to be good because Daniel Bryan is a talented wrestler, the New Day are an amazing tag team, and so are Heavy Machinery. But I think Rowan could improve a bit, but I am going to say that Daniel Bryan and Rowan will retain. Up next for the Cruiserweight Championship, Drew Gulak versus Tony Nese. Drew Gulak just won the Cruiserweight Championship at Stomping Grounds, and they are insanely talented competitors, but I honestly don't think they should take the title off of Drew Gulak yet, so my pick to win is Drew Gulak. Next up, Bayley defending the SmackDown Women's Championship in a 2-on-1 handicap match against Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross. I'm personally not a fan of the Alexa Bliss-Nikki Cross friendship, but as long as Nikki Cross is getting used, I don't care, because Nikki Cross is amazing, in my opinion. But they're both Raw superstars, and they're fighting for the SmackDown Women's Championship, so I don't see them winning. So Bayley will find a way to win the match. Next up, we got Kofi Kingston versus Samoa Joe for the WWE Championship. Once again, Samoa Joe is a Raw guy. Kofi Kingston's a SmackDown guy, so Kofi Kingston's going to win that match. Then we have a no-holds-barred tag team match. Shane McMahon and Drew McIntyre versus Roman Reigns and The Undertaker. Why won't they just let The Undertaker retire? And why would they bury a talented guy like Drew McIntyre? He deserves better, but they're obviously going to have The Undertaker and Roman Reigns win. So that's my pick. Alright, up next, a last chance winner takes all mixed tag team Extreme Rules match for both the Universal Championship and the Raw Women's Championship. We have the challengers, Baron Corbin and Lacey Evans, again, versus Seth Rollins and Becky Lynch. I'm not really a fan of how they have Seth Rollins and Becky Lynch's relationship as a storyline as well as it is in real life. But I don't see them putting the titles on Corbin and Evans, because they booked Lacey Evans to tap out quickly to Becky Lynch twice. And Baron Corbin still has a lot more to go in order to be a world championship contender. So Becky Lynch and Seth Rollins will win that match. So that's all for this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, and I will catch you in the next video.